Hey guys, Hydeman here from the next episode of Skyrim. I am suddenly coughing. And we are gonna finally continue the Mage's Guild. Or the College of Winterhold. It's amazing how angry some people get when you call the College of Winterhold the Mage's Guild. I mean, it's essentially a Mage's Guild, right? It's a group of like-minded people gathering in one place to study magic and do magical things, provide magical services. If that is not a mage's guild, I don't know what is. I never bought more bolts, but that's okay. We'll stick with the bow for now. Ugh. Is there supposed to be nobody around? Okay.
Crystal. Gone.
Oh, there he is.
Find Baratus in Oculory.
Alright. Apparently the research thing is not necessary. That didn't do me any good. Right. Oh, puppies, no! God damn it, that's annoying. I might want to go get bolts. Best place to make sure to actually get bolts and arrows is Solitude. I'm going to go there and I'm going to stock up first. Because there's going to be dwarven things, possibly a centurion.
Papa says I won't see Rob here anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not.
Having the extra damage from the crossbow would come in handy here, so let's...
True, I made
it for sale.
An archer, huh? I've got just what you need.
I'm just gonna grab like all of the arrows and bolts that I could get. I did not mean to grab a dwarven bow. Kitty. I didn't get a whole lot of bolts.
Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
Just to be safe, we're gonna use the bow until we come across something that's proving difficult. Uh, Good. Yes, mammy, a kid. Yes, kick him out. Okay, Kitty, you're getting annoying now. Yes, I love you. You're a very pretty kitty. You have a beautiful, beautiful voice, but it's getting annoying. Okay, now we're getting into the creepy, ugly area, right? Where there's more likely to be Falmor and Chorus and stuff like that, or Charis, whatever it is they are. And apparently, Veins of Ore. Yep. Finish it off, I guess. I'm gonna grab my arrows that probably did nothing. Because I'm sure I would have been right about there by the time my minions came through and stepped on that. So far, this is going pretty good. It has a good amount of length to it, but so far, it's going all right. Considering I was expecting two of them. I mean, yeah, I just came to the realization that I... made my follower a farmhand, so I don't have a follower anymore. Meow, meow, meow. 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 Oh, meow. 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 Meow, meow, meow. Meow. Hey, no, get down, get down. There you go, yes. You knocked it. Oh, irritating. Okay. I'm pretty sure the primary goal there was to not fall down, so. I got our first sign of a Falmer. He made it to the boilery. In the process of healing. Huh. Well, I didn't think I was going to get Falmer armor again so easily. Fortunately, he spawned behind it, which is helpful. Getting them out of wherever they were like that was probably the best case scenario. Just for safety purposes. Another researcher. I feel like some of those ones that I pulled from here. Thank you. pee pretty bad again all of a sudden. Okay, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to quick save, then I'm going to pause and go to the bathroom. Now, something I think don't think I ever realized before is the Mage's Guild quest line, all in all, isn't all that long. As you go to, right, because basically, you go to Sarthal. Right, you find the orb. You run and get some books about the orb. You talk to the augur. Alright, and you come here to find out where the staff is, because you think the staff's here, but you just basically here to find out where the staff is. Then you gotta go to Labyrinthian, I think, for the staff. Right, and then you do the end of battle and you're done, right? The only thing that makes it relatively long is these dungeons. Seems too easy. Yep, that's what I needed. That was surprisingly easy. Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't know if there's anybody down this way, but... I think this is where this is going to come in handy. See, now I don't recall what's this way, though. Nothing that matters.
Is that you? I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door. What?
Yes?
What are you doing here?
I am on official business of the Grand Council of the Synod. That's all you need to know. I might well ask the same of you, running around by yourself in this dangerous place.
Who are you?
What are you doing here? What have you done with Gavros?
Your friend Gavros is dead.
It was the Falmer, wasn't it? Curse them! They've ruined everything! If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted. And you, if you're here for treasure or wisdom or anything, I'm afraid you've wasted your time.
What's this about a crystal?
It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Folk is completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer.
I happen to have found a focusing crystal. Is this what you were looking for?
You found... How in the world? That's it? That's it! I don't know who you are, but... You may have just saved this little project. In fact, who are you anyway?
I'm with the College of Winterhold.
You are you? Savos wouldn't even grant us an audience when we came to you. But now you come here expecting something from me? I don't much like this, I'll tell you. But you saved my skin, so maybe I can overlook the past for now. Come on, I'll explain on the way. No matter what Gavros said, this was my idea first. The Council is going to know that when I get back. I was the one who thought of using this oculory. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I'm sure. From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the divine. This machinery, all of it, was designed to collect starlight, and then, I'm not sure, split it somehow? It was my idea to replace one of the key elements with our focusing crystal. Months of enchantments went into it. Let's just hope they got it right this time.
Do, do, do.
Here it is. Magnificent, isn't it? Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it. Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it.
Okay. has to have three different things coming out and pointing at the area. So far, they're both pointing at the top one.
Don't suppose you'd want to take that fire somewhere else? You know, somewhere away.
Oh, it's actually moving. Still not pointing to the right area. Okay, you're good. You're good. Okay, you're good.
Results. They're not at all what they should be. This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like. What are you playing at?
Yes, I don't see a dot in Winterhold. I see that dot.
So what is it? What have you done? Did you know what we were attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing? Well, explain yourself.
You'd better calm down.
You and your college have ruined years of my work. I've lost colleagues and friends to the Falmer, and you want me to calm down? How did you do it?
I don't understand why you're so upset.
Just look! This should be lit up brighter than the night sky, and it's not! Clearly you interfered somehow. Or, you have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful, beyond anything I've anticipated. What is it?
I'm not going to answer that.
So you do have something, then. Whether this was intentional or not, it suggests some interesting results.
What are you talking about?
You're looking for something, yes? The Staff of Magnus. Well, even if you are trying to ruin my work, there's still something to be learned here. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power.
Okay, yeah, there is something to help safeguard the college. Because, yeah, this is Skyrim.
And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other
is Cyrodiil or Labyrinthian. Like, this is Cyrodiil.
So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine, trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you.
So the Staff of Magnus is in Labyrinthian.
Well, yes. Probably. I mean, yes. Certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to.
I think you've been in here too long. You're crazy.
Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could have hoped to. Your trickery won't confuse me. I think we're done here.
You're not telling them anything, dude, huh? Don't know what the hell you were thinking.
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead. It is imperative that you return to your college at once. You will be called on to take swift action, rise to the challenge, and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
I mean, I should be fine getting out of here too, but you never knew. Before we work on any of that, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.